I think the most relevant thing is, can we do better, or if not better, at least as good as we have done before? I mean, obviously, the people that have elected us in such big numbers to be again a non-permanent member of the Security Council must have a pretty good idea in their mind that we can do the job. And therefore, we mustn't let people down. I'm not just talking about Malaysia or Malaysians. I'm talking to our friends overseas who have so much confidence in Malaysia. And working, I mean, discharging your responsibility in the Security Council now, I think may be even more difficult than before. But we have learned in the three times that we have done before, and this is the fourth time. So I imagine we'll be very good in discharging our responsibilities. This is more important than talking about how happy we should be, how proud we should be that people have voted us in. The responsibilities are enormous, very heavy on the shoulders of Malaysia, because there are so many issues. It is no longer about political security issues, although those issues matter, such as the issue of Palestine and Israel, and the violence in certain parts of the Middle East. But there are other issues, humanitarian issues, issues of social injustice, environmental issues, and issues related to transnational crime, activities of transnational criminals. So all these things now, unlike before, have come to the Security Council to be looked at. And Malaysia, out of the countries, have to then begin to make a particular contribution.